What are you doing with Office 365 and Teams?
So, yeah, Rick, our whole focus is to really help CPA firms and other business organizations to understand what Office 365 is all about. Most of them have it, because it's just when they upgrade their Office desktop, they end up with Office 365. And what we're finding is specifically with the Teams app in Office 365, it's just a relatively easy way to foster an environment where you can have communication, collaboration, and knowledge sharing in a very digital format, both inside the organizations and external to the organizations with clients, customers, et cetera. And it's we're just seeing that it really begin to have a way of transforming how companies are working and communicating.